Let me just break this down. I feel like everyone's just living a lie. We're just waiting to die. Everything is just a gimmick, a social gimmick, a business gimmick, a marketing scheme to convince you to buy a product. And I just think that the American dream is just overrated. It's all bullshit. It's just learning and investing in yourself, never ending. All the drugs and addiction, people need help. So lost and out of control in this cycle of economy. There's nothing more. We're just a slave to the society, and everything that we do was just a part of this piece of puzzle that was just in this existence, and this nonsense of this deliverance that we continue to roll with and to deal with, and everything is just another scheme. So what the fuck, we're just living a lie. Everything isn't alright and we're just waiting to die, and it's all just a business scheme, a gimmick, a dream. Everything just wasn't what it seems. I guess it's all flashy and it looks marvelous when you're young, but soon you forget and you grow up and it's not as great. But soon you just dissipate and lose interest. I guess that's what it's about, just gaining interest or some shit like that. Just gaining the power and knowledge to experience life in your terms or someone other terms. Sometimes you're just a germ. Sometimes someone that just takes advantage and gives you some advice, and it's almost like you can't manage by yourself, and it's not alright, but inside it's almost just like you just need help. But you don't need help. You're self-sufficient, you're independent, you're smart, intelligent, and you have the power at your fingertips. All you have to really do is take advantage of it. It's almost like there's not anything to really believe anymore, as it just seems like it's just a lie, and I don't want to go on anymore in this dark place that I hate. When I hate myself and I feel like I'm someone else with empathy, telepathy, all of this bullshit, not ever ending, condescending, descending of the sun. It's just like I'm pretending that I'm someone else, pretending like I'm something else. Taking it too far, too worrisome of the future holdings and past. I'm done. Just another person. I'm just another version. I'm just another person. By the way, don't give me advice, ask me if I'm alright, try to tell me the truth or what you believe in, your criticisms or how I'm not relevant. Fuck you and everything that you think and everything that you believe, your intellectual edge or your distraction, your ignorance, how you disappear with your brain to another moment in time. It's all the same. You're just another motherfucker that can maintain, pertaining to this fucking obsolete being that you seem to be.